I said to you, last week's game's going to help you tremendously. We came from behind in a hell of a lot tougher situation than we are right now last week and a lot of times before. That experience is going to pay off in the next 30 minutes. Settle down and play ball the way you're capable of playing. That's a hell of a first half. We still haven't played our best half in football, and I expect us to play it for the next 30 minutes. Talk about heart, you talk about character. There's a hell of a lot of heart and character in this room. You got 30 minutes left.
Robert.
What I expect to see for the next 30 minutes is one hell of a football game out of this guy's way here in this room. With heart and character. I mean, fire up and smacking him around. Do what you're supposed to do. See this ring right here? It's sitting right there, man. It's sitting right there. What you gotta do is take that big paw, and you gotta go out, and you grab a hold of it, and you latch a hold of that sucker, and nobody gets it but you. Nobody but you. It's yours. You go out for the next 30 minutes, and you take it to him right now. Let's go.